war that has been standing since the day that Adam fell. Sin is where it started, sin is why it held. Speaking as a prisoner who was there and lived to tell, I remember how it felt. I can hear the sound of freedom like a distant voice it called. It beckoned me to follow where I had never gone. And though my heart was willing, I just stood there at the wall, praying somehow it would fall. But in a cross I found a doorway and a hand that held the keys. And when the chains fell at my feet, for the first time I could see, this is how it feels to be free. This is what it means to know that I am forgiven. This is how it feels to be free, to see that life can be more than I imagine. This is how it feels to be free. Yeah! This is how it feels to be free. Of the prison I was in, and like a living nightmare burning deep within, I can hear the sound of evil, I can hear the call of sin, but I won't go back again. You see, once I've tasted freedom and those chains that bind no more, mercy gave me wings to fly like an eagle, I can soar. Cause this is how it feels to be free. This is what it means to know that I am forgiven. This is how it feels to be free, to see that life can be more than I imagined. This is how it feels to be free. This is how it feels to be free. Somewhere there's a prison where the chains still bind. If it weren't for the grace of God, those walls would still be mine. So for all the captives I say, this is how it feels to be free. This is what it means to know that I am forgiven. This is how it feels to be free, to see that life can be more than I imagine. This is how it feels to be free. This is how it feels to be free. This is what it means to know that I am forgiven. This is how it feels to be free, to see that life can be more than I imagine.